myself?
Hi, how are you?
I'm great. Thank you for having me. That is a headpiece.
Does it
look good with headphones on?
Oh, spectacular.
Okay, good.
For sure.
Headpiece, it's for Carafest. Uh-huh. Good morning, by the way. Good to have you here, Sabrina. And you want to set the scene for us. Big weekend coming up.
Mm-hmm.
So I've seen in every, that you blow away the Stampede Parade when the Carafest folks come by because the community looks so great. And as we've got four... Five and a half now, counting Sue. Describe what the unit the costume is for?
Okay, so these are masquerading costumes, and the ones that these guys are wearing today, they were designed by Psychotic Mass, and it's full of color, full of plumage to really engage with the soca music that you will be hearing on the parade route on Saturday.
And you ladies look beautiful today. Loving the colors.
Do a pretend we're on one of the fashion shows. Do
okay.
a little description of what we're seeing here. And we are Facebook Live, by the way, too can see it. So what? Tell us about what
okay,
we're seeing.
Okay, so these ladies, you are seeing the Carafest dancers for this year. And like I said, they're all wearing costumes that were designed by Psychotic Mass. We have one from last year, worn by Tope here. Then the one from Abby and Cindy, we are wearing last year's as well. These are frontline costumes, so sometimes you have a frontline and a backline. The frontline is a little bit more flashy, if you will. Then this one over here, she's actually wearing a headpiece from Toronto's carnival, the Carabana out there that we brought in here.
So
like humongous. Yeah. So, yeah.
Carafest is back. Tell us about it. You've got another big plan set for us.
It is. Okay, so starting tonight, we have Pan on the Plaza, which is an event that showcases the steel drum from Trinidad and Tobago.
Cool.
At Olympic Plaza. The event is from 4 till 9. It's family-friendly, food vendors, a beer garden, and we will be there, rain or shine, or smoke. Yes.
We're careful, definitely going to have
careful
that.
Careful with the fires. Oh, yeah. The feathers.
And then tomorrow morning, starting at 11, we have the huge Carafest parade, which starts at Olympic Plaza, and then we dance west all the way to Shaw Millennium Park.
you dance dancing. The whole way?
Yes.
The whole way?
Wow. You know, and that's then good. The party continues at Shaw Millennium Park.
Yeah. Fun.
This is a great community here in town. Mm-hmm. Been so involved for a long time. What's the celebration to you?
Well, this year, our theme is community harmony. So everyone that's on the committee for Carafest this year, we're all volunteers.
Yeah.
And we are all here to push the Caribbean culture forward in Calgary and also showcase that we're very connected and also bring Calgary in as well and show that in Calgary, we're connected as Calgarians.
Yeah.
Right? It's all one big family.
Sure.
Here,
is it a big Caribbean community?
Yes, there is. Yeah. And it's growing and it's thriving.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And there's nothing nicer. You cannot have a bad time when the steel drums are playing.
Right.
There's no blues with the steel drums.
Right.
I do not believe it's fun. Good luck this weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you for bringing everything. You ladies, thank you for coming in.
You look fabulous. Carafest.ca, by the way. And I love that you have a countdown clock on the website. 14 hours, 37 minutes, and 49 seconds until the party starts.
Yay!
Gord's getting his headgear on.
Look,
it suits you.
It's fashion.
So suits you.
There you go.
It's amazing.
For my TV years. Yeah, sorry about
so
that.
So good.
Happy Carafest. Thanks, you
guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll put it on.
Broken a bone.